third Tri-State Prism concert. I inherited this festival from a good friend, and can you believe it or not, a college roommate 21 years ago. Dr. Matthew Meekster started that, and we go clear back to being college roommates. Now, that in and of itself in this area is not that astonishing. However, we were college roommates in the state of Wyoming, which I know it's hard to even imagine that that's a state over there. Matt and I have known each other forever, and it's a joy for me to continue what he started. Tonight, this concert is mostly for the students who are here at the Tri-State Honor Band Festa, and this is for you. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad that we get to share what we do in our daily work with you. And for everybody who's a parent or a member of the community who's just come in to support live music, thank you, as always, for supporting live music, because without this give and take, the arts would fade away, I think. I think humans would still create, but it wouldn't be quite as spectacular. We're going to move on with this part of the concert.
Thank you.
fourth,